so I thought that I had the human one.
Uploading data.
There was no because you cannot there.
Uploading data.
Thank you.
that possible. What I'm really wanting. At 6:30, which makes me extremely happy. It's 19 seconds. Minor mistake. Very fast. That was very bad. Wow. Very good run so far. Other than the cat, this has been... dude. That doesn't even make sense. Okay. Maybe about 12 seconds. That hurts. I just got nervous, but at least I remembered the strats I need to do. Yeah, that hurts me. I need to not. Well, actually, we didn't lose any time. I'm comparing against my old PB. I actually didn't lose. I'm actually 5 behind PB. Yeah, I got chalked by a quiet robo. So frustrated, but it's fine. I never seem to lose. They don't have a. Let's go. I'm hitting that a ton now. That's huge. Anything that I can do to win against Ednolium. Just like in 3 days. What? Oh my gosh. Just stop. Gonna do. really good. Yeah, that was like 2 seconds from gold. Practically flawless. That's so weird. Dude, just on more. One of the melee attacks. Unfortunate indeed. Oh, wow. This run is extremely promising, then. Doing too good right now. Just keep calm. There's okay. We're doing just fine. Oh my dear. Gaming. Take it second. That's not the worst. That is punishing, though. I lost 11 seconds. We can still bring this back. It's extremely frustrating, but it's okay. We can do this. Keep it together. I can be mad about the 11 seconds of level later. It's okay. I just need to focus. It's okay. I can 4x. Yeah, I kind of lost 10 seconds to execution, which is, I'm not happy about it, but it's not the worst thing that could have happened. At gravity, so this is actually fine. And I also have a huge gold at storm missiles that I also have. This is fine. This never going to be perfect. This is fine. This is completely fine. Do this. This is fine. I still got a sub 58 screw. I lost 3 seconds. That's really clean. Alrighty. Just keep it. Come on. Clean. That was a really clean exit. I'm not going to fail this. We are not failing this today, ladies and gentle space bounty hunters. I don't know what they're saying. It's not as bad as it looks. We're in the green. Incredibly good. All right, this is just keep it in. It's okay. Scared me a little bit, to be honest. Okay, this is good. We got... That's fine. Gosh. Okay. We just need to keep this through. There's no reason to choke right now. Ryan, I should be having exactly right now. This could be a 1-0-3-X, which would be actually bonkers, dude. Just keep this through. It's okay. We're doing really good. I'm gonna switch the comparison. Oh wow, I'm 6 ahead of latest? Oh dear! This run is broke. This run's actually broke. Okay, this is nice. No! Come on! That sucks. But it's okay. I scored too early. Getting good RNG. Honestly, I am surprised. I lost 7 seconds. I lost 7 seconds. Well, I'm actually really happy. Oh, man. I lost 7 seconds from PB. Still really It didn't hurt me too much. Nope, I only lost 8 seconds. I meant to store, and I went too early. That was my fault. That was never my six. My six was working as it should. That was completely my own fault. I did not store. Oh man. That hurts. There are so many mistakes that I regret making, but this one's fine. Got another 104. Why did I midair more? I don't know why. That's so brain-headed and dumb. Oh well. It's tough. I might be able to still beat my PB on the split. I lost at least 3 seconds. Oh man. That's gotta hurt. I'm messing up and I need to stop. It's not doing well for me. I need to stay focused. Keep it in, please. Doing too good. Which is not terrible considering I picked up a shameful missile pack. Oh, don't choke to this. Don't choke like you did last night. Thank you. Don't fear. Okay, keep calm. Just keep calm. That was really good. Okay, just... Oh my gosh. Oh my word, okay. Just keep it in. Keep it did not help me. That's a really good way of being cold. That's like a really good way of being cold. I might be okay here. Just don't worry. Hello there. I've been trying to keep calm, but it's just... This pain, this is too good. This is too good. Okay. Oh my word. That was the best Red Boy fight of my life. We're rolling, dude. Okay, let's just... I have two bosses left, and that's it. We're done. I need to not get scammed with RNG at the end of the game. That's so bad. What are you doing? Get off! Still 4x. I'm a little worried about Raven B. We're still gonna PB this. Just get through daddy. Just get through daddy. Please. This is too good. I just wanna be done. 5 more minutes. 4. We're not quitting now. We're not giving up. This is too good. I lost 5 seconds to confront Kentucky Fried Chozo, but do I care now? We can be mad later. I lost so much unnecessary time, but it's fine. What am I doing? I'm getting... need RNG. I'm missing a 3x, but I think, okay, just keep it calm. One last check and it's fine. Really good fights. Okay, this is fine. I'm even comparing it to my old TV. Okay. Mistakes I made? This is actually really good. Let's actually go, dude. I need a break from this cat. I'm sorry. I can't believe it, dude. Yes! Finally! Finally, after losing last night's run? Oh my gosh. Yes! I can- dude, I'm done. I don't care that I lost, that I didn't get the Namatasu bot, but it's fine, dude. I'm done. This is never going to be perfect. This is never going to be to the level of perfection that I want. This is just fine. Oh my gosh. I finally. Yes, this is a PB. by 12 seconds. Don't worry, the minus 14, I was comparing against something old. I cleared out my splits because there were issues, because again, last night got the best of me. But I don't care. Oh my gosh, yes. I have lost maybe 8 to 9 potential paces. I am not kidding. Yes! Finally! 12 seconds is huge, especially when I choked. 11 seconds at Glitch's early space, and a lot of time. Oh my gosh, yes. Thank you. He finally did it, dude. I was nervous, but I was trying not to just let my emotions get the better of me. Done. There's so many mistakes. Best, thank you for being happy for me. Best part is, I can finally have a I missed a 4X at the end. 3X? But I don't care. I won't. It's good enough. It's good enough, dude. After being so angry last night, I'm done. I'm done with this cat. I'm sorry, but I've taken this too far. This was not my original goal. I may have lost the 118-16 weeks ago, but I'm not going for that again. I even had a very... Oh my gosh. I lost 15 seconds in cat. Yeah, I more or less clipped it, and I was gonna do a splice and not submit it to speedrun, but then this happened, and that doesn't even need to happen anymore! Finally! Yes! Finally, I can put this category down. That makes sense. I can put this category down. It's such a relief to breathe. I'm done. My arm needs a break. I can't mash every day. Yes! This is exactly what I was looking for. Yeah. Yes, dude. Height! Thank you for the height! Julian is always right. I can't believe it, dude. I was scared that I would lose it to Wave Emmy. I was scared that I was losing to Ravenbeak. And I was scared that I just lost in random places. This is no... Oh my gosh, if I had grabbed the missile pack, this would have been... I already made it to the sub-120 clock. I already had a 118.54 before this run. I was just trying to grind for a 3X if I didn't grab the stupid missile pack in the Hanubi elevator room. I would have had the 3X! But not happening today. It's fine, I don't want to grind anymore. This run has so many mistakes. This has potential to be a 118, but we are not... I currently do not have the mental capacity to even grind for such times. This is my peak. This is what we are keeping. Oh my. I'm such in a relief. Thank you. I can breathe. This category, I can breathe. I lost too many paces. I didn't even get a sub 22 more. And I PB'd. I'm done. I'm also in a spot where I can go easily beat this again. I've been thinking about sub 120 all losses on MG. I've been thinking about going to super. I've been thinking about grinding mid items, which is another level of difficulty. I don't know. Maybe I need a break from this cap after the tourney. I have my match in 3 days. I may do runs to just to practice and still grind. Yeah, I do run Fusion and I don't feel like running it. I have a 132.42, which is a 132.17, which is the time converter. I also have run Zero Mission. I just don't feel like running Fusion. It's not, I like the game, but it's not super interesting. I need to be in a place in this game. What is that AGT, dude? Oh my gosh. Yes! Dude. Green spoiled me of the 3X. I've been thinking about Metroid 2, but again, I need to learn. Prime is another level part. Dude, yes. I'm done. Good night. Good night. Yes.